destroyed the tunnel to stop us.
I hardly think that would have any benefit. They could just deploy units near the resource base if that was their goal.
Latona's right.
Up, people.
wasn't the Zavtran regular army. That was the same special forces unit that attacked the base in Poland.
I don't understand.
I would say it's politics.
So, what are we gonna do now?
We're already inside the Zavtran border. Let's keep going.
No, the base is too far from here, and we still don't have a clear idea of what the enemy is up to.
But we are so close.